Field on the track for tonight's third race, the Happy Birthday Brenda Berger Trot Superfecta Wagering. Here's the field, One Odysseus, owned by Peggy Carter, Sheila Hummel, Gerald Moore, and Robert Reed with Jim Daly. Two Lucky Montana, owned by Joan and Doug Mace, driven by Jeff Fout. Three Flashy Message, owned by James Pageant, Patrick Sibler, and Donald Breeze, reinsman Frank Todd Jr. Four Blessed Bets, owned by Dana and Sherry Idens, with David Miller aboard. Five is Perfect Du Jour, owned by Roy McDavis, the Hawkman, Dave Hawk in the bike. Six is Oaklaw and Carrot, owned and driven by Jeff Dennis. Seven is next, Mabel's Image, owned by Stephen Smith with Billy Herman. Eight is Grand Somalia, owned by Jerry Grant, driven by Ron Steck. Nine is Recommended, owned by Russell Hare and Michael Price with Del S. Miller. 10 is On Cue, owned by Pamela and David Hanauer. Chris Justice will be in the sulky. That's the field of trotters for the third. Field of 10 and no changes. Post time in 5 minutes. Field for tonight's third race at the gate, moving through the clubhouse turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and trotting. Perfect Du Jour between horses takes the lead. With a rush on the far outside, there goes Grand Somalia to second. Middle of the racetrack, Oaklawn Carrot is third. Odysseus is fourth. Parked in the extreme outside, Flashy Message. Toward the inside comes Lucky Montana as they move midway on the turn. Blessed Bets, gap of three to On Cue. The trailers are going to be Mabel's Image and Recommended as the field of 10 trots on gate to the quarter. Out winging early on, it's the old man at 13. Grandpa, Perfect Du Jour, gets him by the quarter. A snappy 29-4. They're off that top turn and racing past the stands. Rushing to the front, here's Flashy Message up on the outside. Flashy Message now gets the lead. Perfect Du Jour second. Around the clubhouse turn, Grand Somalia is third. Uncovered and carting up on the outside. Lucky Montana better be good from here. Next in line comes Oaklawn Carrot in fifth. Driving up on the outside, On Cue. Toward the rail, Odysseus. Middle of the racetrack, Mabel's Image is eighth. Blessed Bets is ninth. Recommended 10th. They're at the half a minute and 1/5. They're down the backstretch. Flashy Message, three parts of a length. Lucky Montana eyes him up on the outside, second. Perfect Du Jour skims the pylons in third. Here's On Cue rallying to fourth. Down the backstretch, Grand Somalia is fifth. Starting up on the outside, Oaklawn Carrot. Toward the rail, Odysseus. Mabel's Image is in between horses. Trailers are Blessed Bets and Recommended as they move by 3/4 and 1/30 and 4. Trotting around the far turn, Flashy Message continues to lead the way. Perfect Du Jour regains second. Lucky Montana flattening out a bit in third. The rest better hurry as they move inside the final 1/8 of a mile. The favorite begins to draw clear, slightly a length and a half. Flashy Message, Perfect Du Jour, Lucky Montana along the rail. Up on the outside, Oaklawn Carrot. Deep stretch, it's Flashy Message, Perfect Du Jour, and Oaklawn Carrot third. Here comes the unofficial winner three, Flashy Message, improving three-year-old bay gelding by Carry the Message out of Darby's Dancer. Owned by James Pageant, Patrick Sibler, and Donald Breeze. Rain and Train Coast to Coast by Frank Todd Jr. Covering them out here in 201 and 2-3, Flashy Message, the winner, and it is official. Windows are now open on tonight's fourth race. Fourth race, second leg of the Ohio Sired, Biomet Ross Incorporated Philly and Mare Late Closing Series. No changes in the fourth. Fourth race tonight, sponsored by CNA Insurance Company. They'll have some group representatives on hand in the winner's circle for the trophy presentation. 3-5 exacted, $19. Superfecta, $12.72.60. The dollar box, $6.36.30. Post time at 8:33.